And welcome everybody to PEW Victory Road. We are live tonight from Atlanta, Georgia. Sit back in your seats and enjoy the show. Welcome everybody to Atlanta, Georgia. And what you're about to say tonight, here's the American Championship of God. Ken Alexander Jr. defending his American Championship against his longtime friend, Spencer Rock. Brent Dawson is a commentary fan. Also, Ken will be the main event winner for the Hollywood Championship. If you can retain his title against Spencer Riley right now, he can walk out double champion. He can win history tonight. He can be the first man ever to be the hybrid and American champion at the same time. And if this ultimate, if he won tonight, didn't be this man fourth time as a double champion. First, he was a two-day world champion with the champion title twice. And a rush hour title twice. This will be the man's first double championship if he can walk out high of the Grand American championship. And here goes the man who's joining us at commentary table. The former American champion, Dawson. And actually, Dawson is a friend of both of these guys, and he's at ringside. But I talked to Dawson earlier, and he said he's putting his money on Spencer Riley.
Well, it's your time.
Usually, Dawson will be saying it's clobbering time, but he's not here to wrestle tonight. Don't think no. And he is the young fly kid, Spencer Riley. Okay, Spencer came out with a new good night. Well, let me ready. Spencer finally did it. Spencer won his first ever championship in PEW. He's now going to win. What is one of this? Superstars in his league right now. In his company. Spencer finally did it. He's two years out of line. He finally beat the call. And he was a walk out American champion, Spencer Riley, or Ken Woods. And Dawson saying good luck to both of them. Competitors. This match is scheduled for one fall. It's just the first. He is from London, UK. Spencer Riley. It's Jason. He is the champion from Denver, Colorado. The star architect, Ken Alexander Jr. Ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. And this match is underway for the American Championship. Oh. Already. Oh, the power. And Dawson is joining us at commentary table. Ken still got them real taped up. And he's taking it to Spencer Riley right now. Uncle Clay. Spencer Riley. Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. Here comes Spencer. And Ken coming out with his A game. Think about it. If I was Ken, I would not want to take no damage this match. Because first, he got to go against Ace Nicholas later on tonight. Oh, to them ribs. If I was Ken, I would not want to take no damage this match. Nah, Spencer Riley is taking it to Ken Alexander Jr. Ooh. Ken's gonna take flight. Oh, he ran into the insecurity. Jeez. I didn't even make a DDT. And Ken's taking it to Spencer Riley. What is this? Oh, he went for a sprawl splash. He went for a sprawl splash. Reverses. And Ken back on top. And Spencer Riley reverses. Golden with the knee to the midsection. Stomp! Is it over already? Is it over already? The stomp. One, two, kicks out! Spencer Riley kicks out! He back down and Spencer Riley. And Spencer with the reversal. And Ken is just not giving this man a chance in this match. Lion Tamer. I said Lion Tamer. Spencer playing possum. Spencer playing possum. Spencer playing possum. What a smart move from Spencer Riley. Spear! The gore! I didn't know. He just. Spencer got him. Spencer got him. Spencer got him. What is Spencer doing? Nick! Ooh! King Saucer! Rocky kick, good night. Ken going for it again. Stomp, is it over? Is it over? The stomp again. One, two. Spencer Riley kicks out. Spencer Riley kicks out. And Spencer Riley is putting up a fight tonight. He knows. Spencer Riley putting up a fight tonight. Come on, Spencer. You can do this. Ken caught him. Spencer playing possum. Spencer playing possum. Where is this? Revolution me. Oh, Spencer. Spencer won for.
Oh my god.
Ken kicks out. Ken kicks out. Oh, Spencer the kicks. And Spencer trying to put up a fight now. Trying to put up a fight. Again, Ken caught him. Bang with the DDT. Ken picking him up. Rocket kick again. Spencer had a chance. He had a chance. Oh, and Spencer taking Ken outside of the ring. And Spencer Riley is putting up a fight here tonight. Spencer Riley, do it. Spencer, heel versus. Spencer versus. Spencer, he caught him. Revolutionary.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
One, two. Can't kick out. Kid, he's out. Spencer Riley almost had him. Spencer almost had him. Spencer almost had him. And Dawson is impressed by the performance of Spencer Riley here tonight. Spencer got him again. What is this? Ooh. Spencer taking it to Ken. But Ken, like I said, Dawson, Ken can't take no. If I was him, I couldn't take. Hold up. In case I didn't win, Ken can't take no damage because later on tonight he will be going against Ace Nicholas for the Hybrid Championship. Spencer just taking it to Keanu Zona Jr. now. Oh, he ran into the back. Nice. One, two. Kicks out.
No.
Oh. And Ken rolls outside the ring. Veteran move. Veteran move. Ooh. Jeez. And Nugget. Spencer Riley. He's taking it to Ken. Ken is out. Oh, he got him. Oh, he keep going for the game. Rocket Key. Can it be over? Can it be over? One. Maybe it kicks out again. Spencer Riley kicks out again. Oh, Ken misses. Face Buster and Ken called him. It's
what?
Over. One.
Hold on.
Two. Oh. It's Ken. Ken just hit the Face Buster again. It's Dawson's own move. And Ken is looking at Dawson with a grin. Oh, Dawson getting on. Ken is distracted. Ken is getting distracted. Ken. You want to play an uppercut? Dawson playing, not Dawson. Ken's distracted. Ken is distracted. In Revolution League, Nick is going forward. Spencer Riley, Revolution League. One, two, three. Spencer Riley is your new American champion. Oh my God. Oh, what? What is going on?
Give me a mic. Spencer! Long time, congratulations!
Nice, you earned it.
But, you know, I do have my rematch clause.
If you catch me, rematch clause.
Do you really think I would come out for nothing just to watch the match?
He's getting his review clone!
Tonight! Right here!
Oh, Maggie hits him! This Riley hits him! Dawson just ring the bell, didn't he? And the match is underway! Susan Riley is your new American champion for Dawson! Just the ref is agreeing to it! This match is underway for the American Championship! Dawson said, do you think I came out here for nothing? Put the American Championship on the line right now, I can't see my rematch clause! And it's underway! Oh my god! One! Oh my god! Wow, what is going on? Spencer Riley, can Spencer Riley walk away? Can he do it? Spencer Riley, he beat Ken Alexander Jr. Now, can he just do it? Can Spencer Riley do it? Can he get past Dawson? Can Spencer do it? He put a one hell of a match against Ken. Oh, so big! Oh my god! Go ahead! Ah! Spencer trying to put up a fight. Spencer just got a hard fought match. Spencer is your new American champion. Can he just get past Dawson? Dawson had a brilliant plan. A brilliant plan. Oh. Dawson. Whoa, Spencer. Oh, can he be hit? Ah. Dawson played smart because he knew Ken and Spencer were going to take each other to their limits. He knew it. And Spencer is, he's out of stamina. Spencer barely can even move in this match. This man just went through a hell of a match of challenge on the junior. And now he's defending his title once. Oh, Black Mass! He's not going to do it! He's supposed to walk out of the match! Oh, Dawson kicks out. Dawson kicks out. And Spencer pinned him again. Spencer, he don't even know. He don't know what to do right now. Spencer trying to keep this man Dawson down. Dawson out here with full energy. Dawson is out here with full energy.
Come here, no nigga, Jimmy. Oh my god.
Mr. Riley gets out. Oh my god, this man is resilient. He's trying his best to keep his American championship. One. Mr. Riley is trying his best to keep his American championship. What an effort from this young man here tonight. What an effort. This man is. What an effort. Oh. What an effort Spencer Riley is putting on here tonight. I'm impressed by this young man. This young man has beat Keon Dunn Jr. to become American champion. And right at like 2 seconds later, he defended his championship again. Well, right away. Oh my god. Oh, Dawson let go.
Spear!
Is it over? New American champion. Two.
Spencer kicks out again.
This is what I'm saying. Would the American Championship change hands twice in one night? Twice?
Black Mass! One! Two!
Dawson kicks out again! Dawson got full energy, but Spencer is putting on the fight. Oh my, this is my question. Would the American Championship change hands twice in one night? Will it change hands twice in one night? What is this? Oh, the agility of Dawson. Ooh.
Oh, Dawson's going for it. Ah.
Face busted. We're going to have a new one, two, three, and new American champion.
What?
And welcome back, everybody. And we're here with the next match. The man, Prince Ace. Look here. The man debuted some last week. Now last week, some days ago, he faced off against defense off against Jacob Black. Jacob Black. This man hit a turn pass out of nowhere. Like the sequence of the match, I need to go check that out. The way the match ended, the way he threw the paradise, this man was perfect. Like, he did catch that victory over Jacob Black. This man let him take on Jack Price. Next.
Hey,
what is this? I'm gonna get it. The way Ace ended that match with that Children of Paradise was like, oh my goodness.
That was a great finish.
This match is scheduled for 1-5 this first. He is from Detroit, Michigan. Prince Ace. Hey. Introducing, he is the leader of the Price Club. He is from San Antonio, Texas. Zach Price. Ring the bell. Ding-ding-ding. This match is underway. Right. Oh,
nice. Big. This is Zach Price. Price.
All right, I'm not going to
any chokes here.
I mean, ooh, speaking of this, man, think about this. Zach Price, I mean, not Johnny, how did you feel like when you seen that Trouble in Paradise last week? He hit on Jacob Black. Like, what was your thoughts?
My thoughts right now was going to be faster. Trouble in Paradise or the Codebreaker?
Oh, yeah.
That's my thought right now, because the way he hit this, either man can hit their finisher out of nowhere, like an RKO.
But the way he hit the Children of Paradise, I was shocked.
To quote the Hardys, that was poetry in motion.
I was shocked, but this man showboat so much, you need to stop it.
Showboat is all part of the show, man. I don't know what you can say about that.
Back and forth match.
What I want to know is, the monitor, they hit each other.
The monitor. There we go. And Zach Price catches him. Prince Ace, he did change his name and his look, because at first he debuted as Ace with the lunatic, I mean not the lunatic, the luchador mask. But now he looked different.
I think he wanted to pay some respect to other people in BW, because the only one I know that has a mask like that is Price, the man he's going against. I don't know what to say about that. He shows like maybe Prince Ace got a little bit scared because he took his mask off real quick.
Imagine if Prince Ace can knock off Zach Price. Imagine the momentum that would slow down for Zach Price heading to Glory to Gold.
Glory to Gold, we haven't gotten there yet. We're still worried about Victory Road tonight.
Who will walk out hybrid champion?
That's a good question.
Who will walk out Glory champion? Prince JT.
That's a pretty slow build.
My money's on Prince JT. Too much showboating, I told him.
Oh, he can't. I told him, too much showboating. Good luck by Prince Ace.
We got him.
But now I gotta wonder, is Prince JT not the King JT? Is it Prince Ace? This guy got too many boogers in his mouth. He's throwing all the green stuff.
Look at this. Chop, punch, punch, chop, punch.
Zach Price going at it.
Zach has been taking him to Prince A so far.
Nice move. Nice. He caught him.
He caught Zach Price on that one.
He knows that part. Watch your back. Oh. Oh my God.
Oh no.
That part got him.
Standing seafire.
Is that Price trying to gain some momentum? Trying to gain some momentum.
Cold breaker
is over. It's over. Just like that. One, two, three.
And Victory Road. Zach Price.
But who's he going to take on now? Is it going to be on Cam Jr.?
Or the champion?
Ace Nicholas. There's nothing to what to believe.